انا الدكتور محمد البدوي استشاري جراحه القلب معهد القلب القومي. بنتكلم عن اكيوت اورتيك دايسكشن النهارده. اكيوت اورتيك دايسكشن كان افكت بيشنتس ديو تو بريدسبوزنج فاكتورز لايك هايبرتنشن اثيروسكليروسيس اند كان بي ا سيريس كونديشن. ات كان بي كلاسيفايد اكوردنج تو ذا افكتد سيجمنتس اوف ذا اورتا انتو تايب اي اور تايب بي ستانفورد كلاسيفيكيشن. ذا مانجمنت اوف اكيوت اورتيك دايسكشن should be as fast as we can because the mortality in 1 hour can reach 1-2% per patient in the first 48 hours. Surgical treatment is the only option for type A aortic dissection, while type B aortic dissection can be managed by TVAR or surgical treatment or conservative treatment. Many operations can be done in type A aortic dissection, like root replacement, supracoronary replacement. We can tackle the aortic arch with a hemi arch operation or total arch replacement. The mortality is related to the fast access to the patient. If the patient is delayed, the mortality can reach the 48 hours, 50%. Cerebral protection in acute aortic dissection can be done either anti-grade or retrograde. Anti-grade through the axillary cannulation or retrograde through the cannulation of superior vena cava. Every one of the management of the cerebral perfusion has an advantage and disadvantage. While the anti-grade perfusion can withstand with the 45 minutes of the operation, while the retrograde can withstand the patient up to 30 minutes. This is one of the topics in conference will be held in 22-23 January. I invite all my colleagues to join us and attend this conference, and waiting to see you in the conference. Thank you.